Of late, we can see four main component party leaders, namely my PPP president, Tan Sri Kavius, has come out and clearly said, a man with vast experience in law, that Dato' Sri Dr. S. Subramaniam is an illegal president. I think one of the statements made by Tan Sri Kavius to point out that how he has illegally obtained the office of president by chasing out the former president is a despicable act. If you have done it legally and legitimately, it is fine. I am asking today the Barisan National Leadership, after reading this statement of claims, that Dato' Sri Dr. Subramaniam be suspended as the Minister of Health. When this case is heard, it will be clear that everybody will know the fraud that has taken place.
So this is what we have right now. The reason why I can't elaborate on this further than this, we have to serve the defendants the sealed copy in the soonest, the nearest time possible. So it might be somewhere around in Wednesday, either Thursday or Friday. And there, as Dato' said, we'll be calling for another PC and we will be distributing these documents to all our media friends.